Hi vet friends! For today's video presentation, we will talk about how these eggs were made. Modern hybrid laying hens can produce more than 300 eggs per year and more than 500 eggs in an extended life cycle. In the ovary of a newly hatched hen, more than 12,000 oocytes are present. Of these, only a small proportion, 250 to 500, will later acquire yolk and develop into mature ovulatory follicles to give rise to egg formation. Yolk mostly consists of fat 36%, protein 17%, and the rest is water. 65 to 70% of the fat fraction are triacyl glycerols, 25 to 31% phospholipids, and 4 to 5% are cholesterols. Immunoglobulin Y or IgY is the only major yolk protein not being synthesized in the liver. So from hen to table, how egg is made? The journey of an egg starts when a yolk that contains the unfertilized ovum is released to the oviduct. If the sperm is present, the egg will be fertilized. Remember, a hen doesn't need a rooster to lay eggs. As the yolk travels down to the oviduct to discover the vitelline membrane, also added are the fibrous protein chalazae and layers of albumin or egg white. As the egg continues, it spins. It switches chalazae and forms strands in either end of the yolk. Membrane cover the egg and protect it from the bacteria. The eggshell is being deposited around the egg. It is mostly composed of calcium carbonate. Since calcium is added to the shell, depending on the breed, the shell can be color of shades of white, green, and brown. Once complete, the egg passes through the vent of the hen. This process takes 1 day. So thank you for watching. I hope you are enlightened in this video on how the eggs are made.